This is a Christmas present I got for Danny. Now he goes bowling. So I got my twin to write his bowling average. That says 191, but I understand it's 189, so I have to drop it a couple of points. So my brother's put some switches in the back of the box, and since he's a Collingwood fan, all things Collingwood, go Pies. So this is going to be his Christmas present. So I've got to wrap it up, take it down next week. But let's go in the back and see the board that my brother had made. He had several made because he's had a request for a few clocks. So I've just taken four screws off the back, pull the back off. Oh wow. And there's a board that my brother designed and built. Apparently the LED inside is so you can see the powers going to the clock. And that's the display. Anyhow, so I have to turn the scrolling off. And my brother's done some bowling count 2, 1, blah, 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 blah. So basically, I have to press the yellow button and change the display using one of those buttons in there. So just going to go and do that. Well, I took the back off and pressed a couple of switches. You have to go, the counter has to go round, so I have to basically start, over again, but it's now dropped to 189. So as he increases his average through the year, whatever, we can change it if he wants, or you can just have it set for the year. So thanks, John. And this is obviously the Collingwood colours. Go Pies!